As Diwali approaches, Indian artisans craft earthen maps, eco-friendly rangoli colors, lights, candles, wall hangings, idols of gods and goddesses to help India celebrate the festival of lights auspiciously. Steeped in tradition and culture, North India is home to handicrafts endowed with intricate weaves, embroideries, and rich colors. Let's look at some of the handicrafts that our artisans create in different parts of India. Globally renowned for the elegance and diversity in design, Jammu and Kashmir prides itself on handicrafts like walnut wood carved items, hand-woven shawls and carpets, silverware, and basketry. Apart from its cuisine, history and culture, women in Punjab implement intricate needlework called fulkari, a traditional embroidery practice to decorate shawls and dupattas. The technique makes the craft unique and an epitome of grace. Banarasi sarees woven with silver and gold zari on fine silk are the finest of all in Uttar Pradesh, North India. The ancient form of white floral embroidery woven using raw thread, chikankari is another handicraft Uttar Pradesh is popular for. Further up north, the teachings of Buddha are embroidered on silk or cotton cloth in the form of thangka paintings, a unique handicraft of Ladakh. Across the northern region, Goddess Lakshmi and Lord Ganesha are worshipped on the day of Diwali, whose idols are crafted by expert artisans across the country. The craftspeople of the Northeast take immense pride in their rich cultural heritage, which is reflected in the array of handicrafts and handlooms they produce. Cane and bamboo artifacts are integral to the culture of the region, available in abundance, and used to make everything from furnitures, cradles, haversacks, containers, mats to hats such as the Assamese japi, jewelry, musical instruments, and more. Tribes like Konyak, Pom, Khamti, Vancho, Nokte, Tanga, Ao, and Monpa are skilled in carving wood. Utensils, bowls, cups, ceremonial masks, and drums carved out of wood lie in their expertise. Exquisite wooden images of Lord Buddha are carved by the Khamtis of Arunachal Pradesh. Assam and Meghalaya have been home to exquisite hand-woven silks like Muga, Pat, which is mulberry, and Eri for generations. While Nagaland is renowned for its shawls, tribes of Tripura, Manipur, Mizoram, and Arunachal Pradesh also have a diverse tradition of textiles. So this Diwali, when you shop or plan to buy a gift for anyone, make sure that you pick up an Indian handmade product. Let's aid our local handicrafts and handlooms to support an Atmanirbhar Bharat. Let's be local for Diwali.